Is it an S when you don't know the alphabet? Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is johanmoon, and today I'm reacting to SoRi's comeback with the song Initial S, which apparently she learned to drive a motorcycle for, but I'm jumping ahead here because this has been requested by one of my full moon patrons by the name of cheesymac. Thank you so much, cheesymac, for requesting this and for having such a delicious username. And they write, a year after I Am Not Alone, which we thought would be SoRi's final release, she has, thanks to fan support, come back with a new song, Initial S, which she learned to drive how to drive a motorcycle for. I forget to request a lot, but please check it out. Yes, I will check it out. And apparently this was uploaded and then it was taken down and then re-uploaded, so she lost a lot of her views. But as of now, the video has like 52,000 views, so I'm just gonna leave a like before and do my part. So everyone else who wants to go give this a view, please do and support her. So let's react to it. Here we go. I remember her from Mix 9. She was on that. Wasn't she? I think so. Oh wow. This is kind of 80s. Initial ass. Love it. Oh my god, the vibe changed, but still so similar scene. Yepuda. Oh, I love this. Yes, biker girls. Oh, okay. We're at the beach now, dancing. Yes. Oh, her haircut is so cute. I love the... Is it the synth? Oh, it sounds like she's saying ass, and I love that. Initial ass. We stan. But she's saying an initial S for SoRi, right? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Same girl. Look at him in that wetsuit. This part fits so well with these scenes. I love it. Still in a bathing suit though. We love to see it. Oh, oh, oh. I love this song, it's so catchy. Yes, and she did like a eh. Love her gang of biker girls. She made an S. And then they just stopped the bikes. First at the beach and then in the middle of the street to just dance in their bathing suit-esque outfits. Yes, swing it! Oh. Oh my god, this is so good though. I'm so sad she's not doing that well. I mean, she's... You know that she's kind of struggling to have comebacks and stuff? Fuck yes. Oh my god, I love that. Switch the roles, bitch. No stereotypes here. Oh my god, I love that. I love everything about this. Please go support. We want SoRi to do well. Oh, and they all, everyone got their names here. Wow, she's so underrated. I feel like she's doing really well. All of her songs are so good. I loved I'm Not Alone. That's like actually a work of art. Touch was so good as well. I know I'm forgetting some, but those are the ones that I've like listened most to. But this I'm going to put on my playlist. I love this as well. And if you did like it, please go give it a view and a thumbs up. Like, more than you should do that to this video, do it to this video. She deserves it so much. Thank you so much, Cheesy Mac, for requesting this. I don't know if this has like a live stage or something, but if it does, I might react to it on my Patreon. But other than that, please leave your thoughts in the comments of this post. No, just in the comments. And like this video if you did. Wait, I just said you didn't have to do that. Like that video if you did. And subscribe if you want to both of us. Me and SoRi. Initial J. Doesn't have the same kind of ring to it. Anyway, thanks for watching. I love you all. Goodbye.